These are Gelada baboons. They're a species of old world monkey found only here in the Ethiopian highlands. We and the other great ape share a common ancestor with them around 25 to 30 million years ago. So in evolutionary terms, we belong to the same group, the higher primates. So I suppose if you want a simple answer to the question, who are we? And it's one of them.
The Geladas aren't true baboons. They are, in fact, the last remaining species of a group of primates that was once one of the most successful in Africa.
Although they're not our closest cousins by any means, they have the most complex social system of any non-human primate. They live in groups of up to 500. They also have the most complex vocalizations of any non-human primate. They have sounds for attack and defense. Also reassurance, sounds for danger, also solicitation. And they'll string them together into long sequences.
But for all the similarities with the other primates, there is clearly a huge gulf between them and us. And whilst you see glimpses of human-like behaviour, there's nothing anywhere near as sophisticated as us.
And the Gelada, for all their sophisticated vocalisations, have nothing that you could even remotely refer to as language. So it's obvious that we have something extra.